sovereign investors are breathing new life into an otherwise challenging global landscape for foreign direct investment. Up until a few years ago, sovereign wealth funds and public pension funds would normally allocate their capital to publicly traded financial assets like stocks and bonds. Given anemic stock markets and their growing pool of assets under management, sovereign investors are now increasingly chasing profits elsewhere. As a result of that, their exposure to so-called alternative assets like infrastructure, renewables, properties, and other physical assets is on the rise. Their modus operandi is changing too. Sovereign investors are taking on bigger equity stakes and development risks in major projects across alternative asset classes. If they can bypass the middleman to boost profits, they don't hesitate to do so any longer. But sovereign investors are like no other foreign investor. They have a different appetite for risk, often longer time horizons, and different ways of doing business. They manage public money or the pensions of state employees, which make their investing even more sensitive. Ultimately, sovereign investors are a rising force of global FDI that cannot be ignored any longer. If you want to know more, explore the special coverage of sovereign investors in the latest issue of FDI Intelligence magazine or on our website, fdiintelligence.com.